Hello everybody, my name is Pradeep Phule. My topic is towards the discovery of secondary metabolite zinc cluster in novel marine fungi Pizarum species PP1-1. I started my PhD work by collecting various marine samples from the Baltic Sea. Fungi were grown into the lab, and those fungi which were growing into the salt containing media were considered as a marine fungi. Using the ITS primer, I amplified using the PCR technique and sequenced using the Sanger sequencing, and using blast analysis, we identified closely related species to it. As you can see, the circular pattern growing fungi, this fungi was selected for the Illumina sequencing. This assembly was done by the CLC Bio and AB software, and these two assembly were merged together into the 42.46 MB of genome. It has a very good N50 value, and it was assembled into the 411 scaffolds. Using AgusTest, 13,162 protein coding genes were found. Using maximum likelihood tree of 36 Fusarium genus, which were collected from the NCBI, the phylogenetic tree was drawn using the RACSML GTR gamma model. It was found that it is closely related to the Fusarium solani and Fusarium tricictum, which were soil-oriented fungi. Using repeat masker, genome of Fusarium PP1-1 consists of the 1.02% of the repetitive region, in which 0.14% were LTR elements, gypsy, and TC1 pogo elements were 0.18%. I designed a pipeline program using signal P, transmembrane Yudhoe-Markov model, target P, and Volpi short softwares. And I found 1,109 proteins were predicted as secreted proteins, which were 8.38%. As compared to the other Fusarium species, this number of secreted proteins was quite less. In gene annotation and pathway mapping, I found in KEJJ pathway 360 sequences encoding 139 enzymes which were involved into the biosynthesis of antibiotic pathway. In IntroPose scan analysis, most of the sequences were major facilitator superfamily, short chain dehydrogenase, and cytochrome P450. Using AgusTest, I did a secondary metabolite gene prediction. I found 60 gene clusters with 1,442 genes, that is a 10.9% of total gene content were involved into the secondary metabolite gene cluster production, in which out of this 60, 28 gene cluster has shown greater than 30% similarity with other Fusarium gene clusters. As you can see in the table, 18 gene clusters were NRPS, 15 were T1 PKS, and 9 terpenes. Total were 16. Here in the unique is number is shown into the bracket. These genes were only present into these fungi. Here in the heat map, you can see the white color represents unique to the fungi, that is, it is absent into the other fungi. Here for comparison, 4 representative of the Fusarium were taken: Fusarium fusicuri, Fusarium graminum, Fusarium obsisporum, and Fusarium verticillite. Yellow color represents the intensity of the gene, that is how much identical these genes are. The more the yellow color is, more is the identical, and the lesser the yellow color is, the less identical. In the left hand side, you can see the type of the secondary metabolite and whether it is present into these fungi or not. We did its transcriptome analysis into the 4 different conditions. For this, we did co-cultured experiments, and we found that using the Bacillus subtilis and metabacterial sample, it is growing very faster. So in this study, metabacterial condition is a growth of the fungi from the same place we collected the bacterial sample. So we named it as a metabacterial sample. So we mainly consider 4 conditions. Using these 4 conditions, we sequenced its RNA. And using RNA-seq, we did its transcriptome analysis. In transcriptome analysis, this is the Venn diagram of the all differentiating regulated transcripts, p-value 0.05 and log fold change greater than 2. As you can see, SALT versus no SALT condition, SALT versus bacillus subtilis condition, SALT versus metabacterial condition, and bacillus versus metabacterial conditions. So you can also see the down regulation and up regulation. Here you can see 458 genes were only specifically expressed into the SALT versus no SALT conditions. 471 were SALT versus bacillus subtilis conditions, while 168 were bacillus into the metabacterial conditions is were expressed. Here you can see the SALT versus metabact and SALT versus bacillus conditions has the most of the common down regulating genes. Similarly, they have the most of the common up regulated genes. We also drawn a heat map of expression of core secondary metabolite transcripts in different conditions. Here you can see the cluster 1 is specifically expressed into the bacillus and metabacterial condition. That is, these genes, this suggests that these genes are specifically expressed into the co-culture conditions. That is, cluster 1 is expressed into the only co-culture condition, whereas cluster 3 is specifically expressed into the SALT condition, and cluster 2 has without SALT condition. We also check the expression of cytochrome P450 and transporter encoding transcript. These are important for secondary metabolite production. So as you can see, the cluster 5 is specifically expressed into the no SALT condition, cluster 3 in SALT condition, and the cluster 1 in metabacterial condition. Similarly, you can see the transporter encoding transcripts. The cluster 5 is specifically expressed into the no SALT condition, cluster 4 is specifically expressed into the co-culture conditions, whereas cluster 1 is expressed into the SALT condition. After that, we also sequence the PIKE bio data from the same fungi. Using KANU, I got 176 contigs. And using HALK, I did error correction and LRSCAP. I did its assembly into 114 scaffolds. And then these two assemblies were merged into the using quick merge. I got 54 scaffolds. Basically, I had the data of the Illumina assembly, that is the Fusarium genome version 1, which were assembled into the 411 scaffold. These were togetherly combined into the LRSCAP. And finally, I got 54 scaffolds, which is quite close assembly. At the end, in summary, different fungal isolates from marine origin were isolated. Genome of the Fusarium species PP1-1 was sequenced and annotated. We did its growth test and we found that in SALT condition it showing higher growth. We did its co-culture, under co-culture condition also it has shown good growth. In anti-smash result, it has shown presence of higher number of NRPS, PKS and terpenes. And in transcriptome analysis, Fusarium species PP1-1 in SALT versus no SALT condition and culture condition shows significant expression changes. Finally, I would like to thank Professor Dr. Fan Kim Kun, who is a supervisor working in Christian Albert University, Kiel, Germany. Dr. Abhishek Kumar, who is currently working in Institute of Bioinformatics, and lab member Hannah Smith and Dr. Christina Kolath-Lies. Thank you.